Hinduism. Rama prayed to the sea god, Lord Varuna, to build a bridge across the sea. However, Lord Varuna did not respond to Rama's prayers. Hindutva. Rama used his bow and arrow to fire an arrow towards the ocean in order to get a response from Lord Varuna, and Lord Varuna appeared before Rama.